Thank you. Thanks for that nice welcome. Nice to see you. Thanks for coming out. This is our last gig of this tour, so it's particularly loose at this moment. Please welcome my wonderful friends, Brian Blade on drums. Brian Blade. Christian McBride on the bass. Thank you very much. Why don't we just begin? Do you need to tune up?
Yes. We gotta tune you all up. Give me an A.
Thank you very much. There's an old tune called 500 Miles High, and I have a request from Christian, which I'd like to try this tune. This is a tune, actually more recent composition. I don't have to keep talking while I find the music, do I? This piece is called The Enchantment. Thank you. Christians call it a good set. We'd like to continue with a song that I dedicated to one of my mentors and teachers. I grew up with this man's music when I was 4 years old. My dad had a collection of 78 RPM vinyl. Do you remember those? Do you remember the odor? The smell of the vinyl? I really used to like that. I used to sniff the vinyl when I was four. Excuse me. Anyway, he had the likes of Dizzy Gillespie's Big Band and Billy Eckstein, big band. He had Diz and Bird recordings, and I grew up with that music. And Bud Powell was one of the pianists, right? And but at that time, I loved Bud's playing, but it was too fast for me to fool around with. I was just beginning to tinkle with the piano. Later on, I got more involved. So, in addition to Bud being the great piano innovator and influence he was also a really good composer. This is one of Bud's, no, it's not one of Bud's tunes.
Aaron, thank you for playing.
Oh, when you said Bud Powell, I thought you meant Bud Powell. No, yeah, well, it was a good misunderstanding, we just had a fruitful misunderstanding. Yeah, this is Bud's composition. I know of one recording of his. It's a solo recording that he did. The song is called Tempus Fugit. Thank you. Brian Blade on drums. This is McBride on the bass. Thank you. Mr. McBride. Okay, since you're so nice, we've got one more for you. Thank you. Some exercise every now and again. Thank you. You've all been great. Thank you very much. It's been very, very nice. Thank you for listening. Brian Blaze, Mr. McBride, Corea. Thank you. For coming out and joining the show with us tonight. Also remind you that Chick does have some music available for you to take home. He'd love for you to take him home in a box. CDs and LPs are available near the host stand, so please take some music home with you. And we look forward to having you back soon. Take a July calendar with you, and thanks for coming.